Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today I'm gonna show you about what is the new stuff after update today. Ya, kali ini aku akan nunjukin apa saja yang baru setelah update hari ini ya. Kita cek sama-sama. The first new stuff is this one guys. We get Steel Rabbit Moon Festival Daily Login Reward Bonus guys. We get 8 items. Just do login every day. Get a blue ticket. Skip exploration ticket. Skip ticket. And you will get a background. Blue Muscle Bunny background. Ya, yang pertama adalah login, daily login bonus ya. Kalian akan dapat 8 barang. Di hari keempat kalian akan dapat backgroundnya. Ini ya, kelinci otot warna biru. Ya kayak Adirai gini ya modelnya. Jadi jangan sampai kalian lewatkan ya. Apakah kelinci biru ini akan jadi SR karakter untuk kedepannya? Kita lihat saja. So, this blue muscle bunny will be the next SR character. Number 2, we get Divine Power Deathmatch Special Battle in here guys. Ya, yang kedua adalah Divine Power Deathmatch Special Battle ya, atau boss raid. So, on this boss raid is like this for user interface guys. There is level 20, 35, 50. So, the higher level is it must be a hard or extreme difficult. So, let's see the rewards. There is a accumulate points. You can get so much accumulate point reward. Ya, di sini kalian bisa dapatkan ini ya. Ini adalah material untuk transcend ke level 70. So, this is the special material to upgrade your character become level 70, guys. You need this shattering jet. Make sure you get this this item. Make sure you get this item up to 75,000 points. Okay, there is a store in here. Ya, di sini ada toko ya. Toko boss raid. So, you can buy this one, guys. This one is the important one. Legendary gear token. Ya, di sini kalian bisa mendapatkan legendary equipment coin atau equipment token ya. Buat equip kualitas emas. And you can buy this one also. Shattering jet for upgrading character to level 70. Ya, kalian butuh ini untuk upgrade ke level 70 ya untuk karakter kalian. Dan ada material untuk level transcend ya ke level 65. And remember, you need deathmatch ticket, you need boss raid ticket. Ya, kalian butuh tiket untuk menantang atau masuk ya. Kalian auto saja, auto. Just do auto for formation, guys. And do fight. Is dead. And the battle report. So, there is a difficulties, guys. If easy, maybe this one is too easy for a veteran. Maybe veteran can try hard or extreme. Maniac for God is for cash player, I think. Let's see this one, battle. Alright, is done. Okay, I have one ticket left. This one will be refreshed tomorrow. We get another 3 boss raid ticket. Ya, tiketnya tinggal satu ya yang untuk sekarang. Besok kita dapat 3 tiket lagi untuk menantang bos ini. And guys, after you clear this stage, I clear the hard one, right? Ya, aku nyelesain yang difficult hard ya. Setelah kalian menyelesaikan, kalian gak usah capek-capek menantang di hard lagi ya. Cukup gunakan rush. There is a skip in here, guys. Skip. After you beat this stage, you can do a skip. It use a ticket and you get a score 1100 points. Let's do it. Ya, kalian bisa skip dan kalian mendapatkan skor ini ya. Tuh. Then your score will be total 2500. Like this one. And reward can be claimed. That's the gameplay. Fortis boss raid, guys. It's pretty easy to know. Ya, seperti itu ya cara untuk bermain di boss raid ini ya. Sangat mudah dimengerti. Jadi intinya, kalau kalian 3 tiket itu ya. So if you have 3 tickets, make sure you fight high level stages first. High level stages is recommend for you, for a veteran. You can fight on extreme stage. Do this one 3 times a day. And for cast player or veteran that have much star character can do this one. And do rush. Ya, kalian kalau sudah merasa kuat, merasa banyak bintangnya karakter kalian, kalian bisa tantang level 60, level 65 atau level 70. Itu cocok untuk awal-awal kalian selesaikan dan kalian tinggal skip. Maka dapat poinnya akan diakumulasikan di sini. So, just do it on high level difficulty stage, then do rush. You will get total score in here and get the rewards. Number 3, we get a rerun banner for Christmas picnic and swimsuit Alana, guys. You need to buy with red diamonds. Ya, kalian harus membayar pakai diamond merah untuk menyamen di banner rerun ini ya. Ya, buat cast player atau sultan sih. And this one, there is their weapon also, the relics for Alana swimsuit and Christmas picnic. You must do summon with blue ticket, guys. Dream crystal and blue ticket can be summoned with this banner, relic banner. Number 4, you can transcend your character to level 70. Ya, kalian bisa melimit break level karakter kalian ke level 70 ya, dengan menggunakan material seperti ini ya. So you must get this shattering jade on the event and on the store. Divine Power Deathmatch Store, guys. Number 5, the new stuff is this one, guys. Equipment Legendary Quality. Ya, yang nomor 5, di Gear Shop kalian bisa menemukan equipment legendaris ya, kualitas legendaris. There is 12 of legendary gear ini. Okay. For attacker role, support role, or healer role, I suggest you to use this one. Attack. This one also attack. And for the boots, I suggest you to wear critical set. This one is critical set. And this one. Hit rate set, guys. And for tank role or defender role, you need to be a strong defense equipment, right? Ya, kalau untuk role tanker kalian yang dibutuhkan adalah ini ya. This is the pendant or kalung. This one give you 20% defense up. And this one with earrings atau anting ya. And this one for the boots, give you effect resist. Ya, untuk resist semua efek-efek yang merugikan ya, seperti debuff-debuff, kalian butuh ini. So this one is best to resist debuff effect for your tanker. And the last one is this one for tanker rule. Damage reduction. Ya, kalian butuh pengurangan damage untuk tanker kalian ya, agar tanker kalian lebih lama survive atau lebih tebal ya defense-nya menggunakan set defense. So your tanker will be tough and sturdy guys with this equipment gear set. I recommend you to use this one for tanker. Okay? So stats of equipment for attacker role, support role, and healer role is attack, critical, and hit. Attack, critical, hit for attacker, healer, and support role. And for tanker, only one. This one, defense, effect resist or debuff resist, and notice, and this one guys, damage reduction for tanker rule. How to buy this legendary equipment? Ya, bagaimana cara membeli equipment legendaris ini? Kalian butuh yang namanya boss rate token ya. So you need a boss rate token guys. On this boss rate shop, you will see a legendary gear token in here. You must buy this one first. Okay. After that, go buy on this gear store. Okay. You need more total score in here guys. Ya, kalian butuh total score yang banyak untuk mendapatkan ini ya. Ini adalah penting ya untuk tuker ke legendary equipment. So you need this to exchange with legendary gear token guys. You need this to king with legendary equipment token. Okay.